The answer is its onset, which you can discover by examining the XML.